after I finish this game, I'm really gonna have to read the reviews and see what people said. Because... I don't know. This seems like a fight arena. Whatever, Steam one. Whoa!
Finally, we transferred to waste processes. But this place is a shell. There's a way out from here. The main line that comes off of Texas goes all the way to the dome. That red pipe. It drains right down to it. I just need to follow it back.
Pickup. That did not sound good.
What was that?
That does not look good. Ew. Sewer waste, I am assuming. How I got hit there, because it looked like I made contact. Where you at? Person or a monster? Person turning into a monster. Interesting. I don't know if I'm numb to it at this point, but the jump scares don't seem to be hidden. As I say that, I'll probably get hit by one, but like... oh. That don't sound good.
Nice.
Oh, okay, what do I have that I can get rid of? I want the money. Alright, I can crawl through that vent. What's down here? What up, buddy? Smash! Guarding anything back here? I just fuck up? Like, there was definitely something up there, right? Like, there had to have been something up there. Looks like an arm. Oh yeah, this doesn't seem great. Not you fucking things again. I gotta destroy every single goddamn thing that's in here. I will. We got a recording. So if you pause and unpause, you can listen to these while you're on.
Looks like it's cross-wired. Draws extra power. That's why it needs two fuse boxes. Wait, what the hell was that?
Whoa! Okay. Where are you at? Think you play games with me? What? I shot you! How did you even get that off? Health injector, so no. Actually. Hey. Alright. Get full health, pick up this health injector. Oh, one of the few times I actually have to crouch through. Keep following the red pipe. Ooh, what's over here? Nothing. Alright. Oh. A lot. This seems like progress. Right? Well, it says like items on the other side of it. It seems like progress, even though that ladder seems like progress. Oh my god. Oh, okay, yeah, that was all for an item. Nice. Why can't... Oh. I feel like there should be a reforge in here. It would have made a lot of sense to put a reforge in here. Oh, hit the wrong button. I gotta make a hard decision. I'm greedy, so I want that energy converter. Alright. Back through we go. That's not suspicious. Oh, come on, I can get through there. Alright? Alright. Thank you. check out if they come from there. But Bibliosaur Reforge is on the other side of that door. Of course. And that's locked. So it's gotta be something I can do. Hold on. Try to unlock the door from here somehow. Nope. Doesn't seem like I can. I did have the right idea. Reforge.
UGC printing at your service.
Freaking arm. Try to block me. I dare you. How much I got four? God damn it. I still don't really know what I'm supposed to do about this. You know what I mean? So we'll just heal up, act like it never happened. That's the way I'm supposed to go. Alright. Bye. Better be a health, yep. What? I'm gonna die. Yep. I messed up. That was on me. Damn, I love how my entire front of my face exploded from him pulling down on my jaw. That makes a whole lot of sense. Alright. God damn it. Why do you have so much health all of a sudden, bro? Come on, bro. Let's do this. Like, where's the other guy? Well, they keep giving me health at least. That's always good. Bruh. Oh my god, I fucking whipped so bad. Come on, try and hit me. Two shots, really? Two shots and all took to put you down. Alright, this is the way I was supposed to go, it looks like. So it's down the other end. So that's probably like death. I don't know. More items. Bro, die. Bro, game. Thank you. I don't know if I even got any items out of that. Oh yeah, I got the Antichamber.
Hey,
enjoying the content? Why don't you like and subscribe to my channel so you can get notified anytime I upload a new video? And as always, thanks for watching.